off-road and good gas mileage, we'll test out the Mercury Mariner 4x4 Hybrid. The Mercury Mariner, which I tested off-road in Southern California's mountains and desert. It's a great combination of utility, comfort, off-road confidence, and gas mileage near 30. But it was on a steep, rocky, and narrow dirt downgrade in the Cleveland National Forest where I had my first gotcha moment in the Mercury Hybrid 4x4 SUV. While attempting to steer around yet another rut and boulder without hitting the side of a cliff or rolling off the other side, I glanced at the tachometer. It read zero. Since I was driving under 25 miles an hour, the electric motors powered by the battery were running the car. The 2.3-liter four-cylinder engine had shut off. When needed, power comes from batteries located in the back where you might expect to find the spare tire. Other than the badging on the outside of the car, the only notice you'll take of the rather exotic drivetrain is when the tachometer stops or as the video display switches back and forth in the center console. All in all, I found the 07 Mariner to be a great combination of fuel mileage, utility, and comfort. Now, Ford is coming out with a restyled Mariner for 2008, which you'll be seeing in your showrooms in early 2007. With a combination of plenty of room and good mileage, the Mariner Escape is a great choice for the SUV buyer. For more info, check my website, weekenddriver.com.